Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. God bless you guys for always checking on me. My people, Orushe Femi caught cheating on their matrimonial home. In case if you don't know Orushe Femi, Orushe Femi is a good singer, Nigerian celebrity. He got married to a beautiful wife and lovely kids. His wife went hard for work to normal work. Understand, he went out for office to, you know, to support the family. For you to have a good lady that will support you, that will make sure that everything is okay, you have to thank God. Yeah, Orushe Femi wife went out for work, and Orushe Femi go out, he can't go carry woman Olosho. He brought Olosho to their matrimonial home, the same bed. Yeah, guys, this is not encouraging. All marriage men, you guys should respect yourself. Don't hurt a lady. Because not all lady you will hurt and you will go scot-free. Eh? It's not good at all. Thank God that the woman, she did not cut you guys hand-threaded. You guys will see her right up when she say, you should just thank her God, all this kind of stuff. Eh? It's not really good. You just fall your hand. You fall your hand. Davido cannot do what you just did. Eh? At all. People say Davido don't have respect, but this Davido gets sense more than you. It's not good. You just fall your hand. It's not good at all. When you get married to a wife, stick to that woman. Stick to your family. This carry of a thing, it can break many home today. A lot of marriage when it crashed today because my husband shit, because this one happened. So you guys should just use your brain. Stop giving a lot of women's name. Yeah. All those Olosho of 18, they are bad dead. So, guys, you guys should just drop your comments below. All those girls, so-called slay queen, the time when they be say men go ask their art, they will say they are not yet, they don't want to settle down yet. They want to enjoy their life. Enjoying their life, at the end of the day, they will end up with someone's husband. It's not really good at all. It's not encouraging. But you, Orushe Femi, what you did is very, very bad. I don't buy this one with you. You just fall your hand. Like, it doesn't be your fans. I will stop following you. Because what are you teaching me? You are teaching me if I'm a man, and once I got married, I have to go out there, start cheating on my wife. Now, you be watching, you won't teach me. So, why I go follow you? Say, I won't be your fans. Guy, what do you do? Not good at all. You have lovely children like these big girls. Carry woman come house. There is hotel out there. There is hotel out there. You can pay for one. They say make a shit. Not to the excess you will bring a lady to your matrimonial home. And let's read the write-up of the wife. Whoever the eBay said is that came to my house when I went to work. Fuck, you need to identify yourself. Just lover, it was a shocking news to me when you posted it few months back, but now I can confirm. Just lover posted it. She never believed it. Guys, read it yourself. I'm using the cell phone to record, so the thing just they work out fast, so you guys can read it yourself. Okay, women, man, it is not wrong to love. It is not wrong to give a second chance. It is not wrong to want to protect your home marriage. What is wrong to continue to? Okay, we don't pass. You say, soon those we say, face your man. Abi the eBay side does not know she was coming to someone married. It don't pass. You guys should read it yourself, okay? I'm using the cell phone. The best people, welcome to my YouTube channel. God bless you guys for always checking on me. Much love to you guys, my people. I brought up baggages for you guys to watch. You guys can see this video. I don't really know what temper between the old woman and this young girl, okay guys, but the reason why I decided to post this video, most especially to our Africa people back home, they think in this Europe for someone to make money is easier. Or if you are walking on the street, you will just carry your gala must go or your luggage, you will just pack a lot of money on the street. No, it's not really easy. People work for their money, people stress, people like a lot, pass through a lot before they manage to send you 10,000. Some family, when you even send them 10,000, they can't even call back and say thank you for the money you sent to me. Like, you guys, if you watch this video, you will see what this old woman did to this young girl. I don't know what happened, but I've heard the woman, she was talking about car. Okay, she was talking about car, and after she, if she threw what she's eating, she will spat it on her body. But this is very bad. Car you have to wash. You see this trash, she just pour it on the girl's hair, and it's very bad. She pour it on her, eh? She spat on her. Ah, my God, my people, eh? Please, if anyone send you money in Africa, appreciate too, because a lot has been going on here, but it's only God that is protecting us. I have opportunity of the job, but I rejected the job. Although they pay good money, but I don't want this kind of money, because they will talk to you anyhow. You don't have access to yourself, you can't even make phone. If you are making call, hey, chats, you can't even sleep. So that's why I said no, I can't do this kind of job. I will drop the video for you guys to watch, then we will come back again. God bless you.
One tip, one tip. You want more? That's the kind of fire you like. Thinking rotten fire. Just like you. And you're a liar. And a thief. And an actress. And an actress too. Don't take my car. Because if you do, I will call the police and tell them to pick it. It's a stolen car. So don't take my car anywhere.